Father God, I cry out to you in a prayer for healing. Reach down with your healing hand of love and compassion for all mankind. Help us all to see that the path that we're on can only lead to destruction and death.
Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, I have not charity. I'm become as sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. Though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mystery and all knowledge, though I have all faith, that I could remove mountains, and have not charity, I am nothing. Though I bestow all goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burned, have not charity, it profited me nothing.
So, Father, I plead with you on many knees. Rescue us, guide us, direct us in the way that you would have us to go. For Father God, you said you would never leave us nor forsake us.
Charity suffereth long and is kind. Charity envieth not. Charity faulteth not itself, is not puffed up, doth not behave itself unseemly, seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil, rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth truth, beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things.
So right now, this very hour, this very minute, this very second, free us, O Lord Jesus, from the bondage of self. Let your light shine through every man, woman, and child. Help us to know that all mankind is of the same race, the human race.
Charity never faileth. Whether they be prophecies, they shall fail. Whether they be tongues, they shall cease. Whether they be knowledge, it shall vanish away. We know in part, and we prophesy in part. When that which is perfect is come, and that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spake as a child, I understood as a child, I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, then face to face. Now I know in part, then shall I know even also as I am known. Now abideth faith, hope, charity, these three, but the greatest of these.
So this is my prayer of healing, Father God. For surely you feel my pain as I cry out to you. All mankind need you now more than ever before. This very hour, this very minute, this very second, I pray this prayer of healing. I pray this prayer of healing. I pray this prayer.